Recognize the most tenured alumni to play in the game today. From the class of 1978, Sean Berry. I also want to point out that the concession stand's open. A portion of the proceeds from tonight's concession stands will go to colon cancer. So take advantage of the great food that's down there.
Yeah.
Jared Winkler to Ty Cook. Ellen Vasquez with the defensive stop. John Beard's in goal for the black team. We got a corner kick taken by Tyler Cook. Great header. Zach Matthews with that header. And the black team's on the move. Throw in by Liam. Well, Liam's coming in the game. Andrew Taylor into the game. Ross Taylor into the game. Dale into the game. DM Fanu. Rob Lovejoy in the game. Last chance state championship by the Page soccer program. 2 years in the MLS. Retired now. Liam with the run. Oh. Team. Yeah, Liam with the pass across the middle. Zach Matthews with the fancy footwork at the top of the box. Goal, Zach. Goal, Zach Matthews. A stinger, he played for ECU. Mike Ellis.
It's the announcer's son. Graduated 2014.
Recognize Todd Hartzell, who's filming the game on top of the scorer's box here. Coached the JV women's soccer team to an undefeated, unscored upon season. Outscored their opponents 56-0. What a great accomplishment. They're looking for big things in the future from the women's soccer program.
Yeah, that's right. It was all me.
Goal!
Liam Nell.
Liam with the goal. Be a red throw-in. In the game, Worth Hartzell. Mitchell Hurd for the red team. Tyler Cook. Slightly offside for the red team, only because they have a 3-goal lead.
Yeah. It's on. It's on. Yes.
Who's that? Who fell?
This wide left.
Go, go, go!
Red's got the stellar defensive line in. Mitchell Hurd with the stop. He's making the run on the wide side. Red's got the stellar defensive back line with the Hurd brothers and the tree in the center.
Thank you. Go there!
$500 tonight, and the Winklers are matching that. So we've raised close to $1,000 tonight. For the Colon Cancer Alliance.
Oh, my God.
A great defensive play by Mitchell Hurd. Five, four, three, two,